Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today it's how to import bookmarks into Google Chrome. I'll show you how you can import bookmarks from Internet Explorer or Microsoft Edge, but you can also import bookmarks from another Google Chrome. Maybe it's on a different laptop, or maybe it's just importing it from a backup that you've made. And I'll put a link at the end of the video on how to export your bookmarks. That's a really good idea to have a backup of your bookmarks in case you lose them all. It's unlikely you're using Internet Explorer anymore because it's not actually supported, but you might be using Microsoft Edge, in which case you can import all your bookmarks from Microsoft Edge if you've then suddenly decided you're going to use Google Chrome. So let's close all this down. Let's open up Google Chrome on my desktop. And you can see here at the top on the bookmarks bar, I've got no bookmarks at all. So we want to import some bookmarks. If you select the three dots in the top right hand corner, then select bookmarks, then select import bookmarks and settings. That then brings up this screen and it allows you to import bookmarks from Microsoft Edge. You'd always want to select favorites and bookmarks or Microsoft Internet Explorer, and you can import browsing history, favorites and search engines, but I recommend you just import your favorites. If you click on import, that will do that. But what I'm going to do is import it from a bookmark backup which I took in Google Chrome a few weeks ago. So select favorites bookmarks, then click on choose file. I saved the bookmarks file to my desktop. And here's my bookmarks backup file, which I created a few weeks ago. Select that and click on open. You'll see on the bookmarks bar, miraculously, they all just get populated. So that is a backup that I took of my bookmarks. And it's really important to export your bookmarks regularly in case you've got a problem. And there's a link above now about how to do that. And I'll also put a video at the end. And I recommend you do that regularly, because if you have a Windows update or Google Chrome crashes, you may lose your bookmarks. And I think that deserves a lovely cup of tea, which my daughter's making. Happy days. Whilst I walk down the staircase of life, in the top right, there's that link on how to export your bookmarks from Google Chrome. That's really important to do as a regular backup. You do not want to lose those. In the top left, how to easily zoom in and out in Google Chrome. And in the bottom left, how to sort your bookmarks alphabetically. I hope that was useful.